Hello everyone and welcome back to another one of my videos. I hope you're having a wonderful day and are doing well. So on Instagram, I posted about the Pandora Bracelet event that's going on this weekend in Canada and the US, and you guys really wanted to see a video of what I got. So when I got home, I decided it'd be cute just to kind of film me doing what I would normally do when I get home after a purchase with Pandora, and that's making a cup of tea, hanging out with my Harlow or one of my guineas, and just kind of opening up and re-looking at the item. So the first item you see here is the Heart of Winter necklace. It's a pendant on a really lovely long chain. And I fell in love with this after I got the Heart of Winter ring from one of my previous hauls. I just think this is gonna look so good with a big cozy sweater in the wintertime, but also just year round. It's a really nice size, really good statement piece. One of my free items from the event was a sliding bracelet. I got it in the tan color, and it's one of the new leather bracelets. Now, this is the only sliding bracelet I was interested in getting. I just love the combination of leather and silver together. I thought it was really beautiful and very elegant, but still kind of boho, and I loved it. So I thought this was great just because I like to have bangles and leathers just to kind of have fun bracelet themes on. Like, I have lots of extra charm sometimes, so it's a great way to create a fun design that's really fast and easy. So I had to pick this up, and I'm excited to put my wood Muranos on it. I think it's gonna look really cool with it. The next item I got, I was so excited to discover a few months ago. This is called the Wildflower Meadow Ring, and I got it in Pandora Rose. It was part of the spring collection, but this again was a charm, or it's not a charm, a ring I had overlooked, and I just fell in love with it. And I knew when there was a good promo, I would have to invest in it because it's just so beautiful. It has a dragonfly on it, has some flower details, some leafy details. It even looks good as a little tiara on Harlow. So it's just such a stunning ring, and I'm really excited to wear it. It's gonna look great with so many different things. I love the touches of cubic zirconia and the little hints of color on it in addition to the Pandora Rose. It really is a nice statement ring. Moving on to the next bag, we have a couple more items I have to show you, and I'm pretty sure Harlow is maybe interested in seeing it. She's so cute. So the charm that I picked out is one I actually already own, and it's called Wintry Delight. And I have this on my snowflake bangle, and I wanted to get a pair to match. So my husband had gotten me the same charm last Christmas, and I just really wanted to get another one because it was so beautiful. And even Harlow agrees, it's pretty special. I love the blue enamel on it. It's such a nice blue, very, very vibrant and fun. So I definitely had to get another one of those. Speaking of snow, are you guys like me and like get so curious about what Pandora is going to be designing for this winter season? I get so excited just kind of brainstorming what they might be picking. Moving on to the last item will come as no surprise to you guys because I have wanted this rose bangle for forever. And my friend Frederica, she's also wanted one, and she just recently got one. And now, yay, I have one too. I love this because I'm planning to use it both with my tea bracelet and with my Enchanted Forest bracelet as kind of like an addition to those themes. So I kind of will mix and match it with different charms to work with both of those themes. And also maybe just on its own with some special charms as well. So excited to design with this. Definitely have a bunch of ideas. This was my other free item where I used the $75 towards it. I would love to know if you guys are participating in the Pandora bracelet event, if it's going on in your area, or if you're behaving because you're probably most likely saving for that autumn release Pandora's coming out with on August 30th. It looks so amazing, so I don't blame you. Anyway, you guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful weekend. Take care, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.